how large companies succeed is they build execution engines.
Absolutely.
That is, people who are comfortable and organizations are comfortable, process-oriented, doing the same thing day after day. It's how McDonald's scales and Walmart's. Well, you don't want creative people in the back of every McDonald's making up new recipes, right?
You
know what I mean? Like, hey, let's try tacos today, you know? or maybe at Walmart, hey, let's shelve everything alphabetically. I mean, you know, it might be fun, but that would only happen once. and maybe chemicals were involved when they decided to do that. But the point is, truly, in an existing company, it's not just we need to find new markets. Is you got organizations and incentives in place and people in place for just pure execution, and now you're asking them to sing a very different song. Now I need you to be creative. And it's not like, what's that? This isn't an intelligence test, but you've selected for people comfortable in execution.